So I'm volunteering to mentor a child in one of the Delaware schools. So I have to get my fingerprints taken. Isn't that interesting? At the Delaware State Police Troop number 2. So now to volunteer to mentor a child, you have to have a background check, fingerprints, and all kinds of things. It's kind of sad, but understandable. This is David Hale with TechDiveTV, day in the life. You have a good day.